So the long journey to the summit of European football starts with the opening fixture of the Champions League. Let's have a look at the lineups then. And we're underway. Griezmann. Neymar. Going through. A chance! Turns and goes back. And the finish!
Oh, good effort. He got plenty on that.
Yeah, the shot was enabled, Peter, due to such smart control and technique.
It's Morata. Luis Suarez, Neymar, Neymar! There's plenty of power on that. Gets up to head it! Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Vidal did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again. Yeah, it's been a good start to the match and it bodes well. They're racking up the chances.
Neymar. He hits it! That's unlucky, just couldn't come down.
That's just plain unlucky. There were many, me included, who thought that was going in. Well, when both teams are going about their business in such an attacking fashion, I think we're on a winner here.
Whose ball? Who's going to get there? Saul. Looking to shoot! He's been taken down and the referee has pointed at the spot. Barcelona really could have done without this. Time for a cool head, and that is precisely what he showed.
Well, that looked a simple case of giving the keeper the eyes and just slipping the ball to the other side. That was clever.
Barcelona trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Vidal tries to get it forward quickly. He's tried one! Towering header! Get that clear. Griezmann. Correa. It's Morata. Loose.
Umtiti just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all-or-nothing commitments, and he came up trumps.
There'll be a throw-in. Ball's out. There'll be a throw-in again. And it's Morata. Forward it goes. Neymar. It's sprayed out wide. Messi. and direct. Saul.
Neymar.
Looks like a good ball through.
Shoots!
There is the genius of Luis Suarez!
Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
Barcelona had the equaliser and we're all square.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus and then bang, you're pegged back again.
Hit long and direct. Piqué cuts it out.
Messi.
He's making a foray down the right. So midway through the first half and it is a tight old tie. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Oh, he's caught him there, it's a free kick. Correa is now in the last chance saloon.
Yeah, and he's just entered the last chance saloon. One wrong move now, and he's in trouble.
He's gone for it! Good hit, kept the keeper honest. Good interception. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Some excellent tackling here and that one a perfect example.
Griezmann goes looking. Suarez really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out.
He's got away. Correa tore at them and just came up short. Get the better of his opposite number. That's surely a foul, free kick.
Well, he can get masterful control on free kicks and his focus is usually second to none.
Messi with a...
Messi! Good strong hand by the keeper.
Get a throw in.
Defended, that had to be done. Looks to slip it through. There's a pop! Goal! Barcelona! And the game is well and truly turned on its head. Well, you've got to say, the odds on him missing from there were very slim.
Yeah, it looks simple, Peter, but it requires intelligent use of space and good understanding to pull it off.
Barcelona go into the lead.
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Correa. It's a loose ball. That's great strength on the ball. Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Head towards the front men.
Suarez plays it out to the wing. It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
And it's Lamar.
Tries a through ball. Shoots! Try. The outcome could so easily have been different.
Morata certainly could have and should have made more of that.
Luis Suarez. And it's half-time here. Oh, what a comeback. Certainly I didn't see that coming, or I think that many in this crowd. So there was the first half.
Well, Peter, I'm just thinking of the best way to describe that. Frantic, frenzied. It was unmissable and it was irresistible. Forget about the analysis on this one, just enjoy it.
Barcelona head into the half-time break with a narrow advantage. It is 2-1. The game has already resumed here. No changes at half-time that we're aware of. Offside. Yep, looks it.
They may have been caught offside, but, well, Peter, from experience, defenders, I can tell you, hate those runs in behind.
Griezmann. Nice touch. Clearance, very necessary. Morata, over to the left. Chance to break. Played down the flank. Vitolo, he's left his man. So who's he picking out? Massive leap! It's Griezmann, played out to the right. Now the pass. Now it's Griezmann. And he just whacks it away. Looks to thread it through. The ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Atletico Madrid keeping their men at arm's length here.
I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Lamar. And it's Messi. Looking to, can he score? They've done it! Two to the good! They have breathing space!
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. They really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
Barcelona take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win.
Look, it's a whole different ball game now, Peter, and it's a test of how they manage affairs from here.
Plays it out to the flank. Now it's Luis Suarez. Saul. Well played, he saw that coming. Vidal. Barcelona haven't made a substitution yet. Vidal. Complaints about that challenge, robust but fair. And it's Vitolo. Titi sticks in a foot to win it back. Messi. Griezmann. Been caught there, it's a foul. And no surprise, that's a booking. And how good was that? Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy.
Unbelievable.
Yes! He's produced a beauty.
Oh, that was breathtaking. He'll never hit another as well in his whole career.
Barcelona blast themselves into a three-goal lead. Partey spreads it towards the left. Lamar looking to get on the end of this. Shapes the shoot! Delivery beautifully. Got the finish all wrong.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Griezmann plays it forward. Brings it forward. Went in for a slide tackle and executed it cleanly. Played out to the right. Griezmann passes it through. Griezmann. This is the outcome. It is good to see someone running at the defence like that.
And it's Messi.
Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Tries to get it forward quickly. Griezmann. This time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Looks like a good ball through. Well, that's pretty clear. It is a foul. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card. He does seem to be in considerable discomfort. I do hope it's nothing serious.
As far as they're going to go.
Now it's Morata and it's Vitolo. He's having a look round. Nothing wrong with that tackle. Ball won cleanly. Messi gets it back. Keeper's got good distance on that. Now it's Saul. Okay. Showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out. More than happy to take the muscular approach. Titi looks to slip it through. Jordi Alba. Forward it goes. It's a good run down the left-hand side. Shot a goal! To hit, the save was firm. It so nearly came off for him.
Yeah, and you can hear how the crowd are reacting to this too.
The referee has just said play on. Partey gets it back. And that is it, the referee has seen enough. Barcelona starts as the...